good morning.
Good night.
Good morning, my name is Bhaskar Rao. I am the general manager of Vista African Ceramics Limited. We produce royal brand of tiles, marbles and granite. Especially we produce wall tile, floor tile, roof tile and marbles, granites. Almost all building materials.
For how long have you been assisting in Nigeria?
Yeah, we there in the market since 1996. In the name of Royal Suloja. Then now we moved to Ajaykota Kodi State in 2009, the bigger size. We producer of all variety of types. Before we used to produce sanitaryware also. Now we are planning for sanitaryware. I want to give message to Nigerians. They can use made in Nigeria products. These are all made in Nigeria raw materials and manpower and consumption also they can use. So many Nigerians, they go to Europe, they import the tiles, they import the sanitary ware, it's not known it. Marbles, Italian marbles, produce these are all localized marbles. So kitchen class, they want to make flooring also. Like same Italian quality
available.
Yeah, don't need to go to Italy, don't need to spend dollars. They can buy local naira. They can grow their economy and they are helping the people. Now employment generation will come through industrialization. How? You have to buy the raw material. In that you can give the employment to the raw material people. So raw material you can supply. Now Kogi State, before I am having only two suppliers in 1992. I develop now more than 150 suppliers. They are like entrepreneurs. You need to go for only employment. They can self-employment, meaning. Now you want to construct the house, you need the plumber, you need the welder, you need the electrician, you need masons, you need so many. All these trades. They can go self-employment, they can learn, they can build. Like that unemployment will go with this system.
For 2019 housing exhibition,
yeah.
So what do you tend to achieve?
Yeah, this is a very good platform.